Washington State University uses the Blackboard Learn learning management system to deliver online content to students. Blackboard Learn can be used in all classes on any WSU campus. WSU Global Campus also uses Blackboard Learn to simplify navigation between course spaces for online students. In this video, we'll walk you through a short tour of a typical WSU online course space so you can get an overview of the Global Campus format. To log into Blackboard Learn, go to learn.wsu.edu in your web browser and use your network ID to log in. Blackboard works best with Chrome, Safari, and Firefox browsers. On the My Institution page, you'll see a list of courses you are scheduled to teach. If you cannot see these courses, make sure you have the correct term selected in the drop-down box. Any Global Campus course you are scheduled to teach should have a link to course verification under Action. Course verification is your tool for communicating with the team at the Global Campus. Each semester, you will need to communicate about the cloning process, aka copying of your course, textbook requests, media items, which includes e-reserves and items students need to purchase for the course, tracked items, such as proctored exams, and general maintenance requests. If you are teaching an existing Global Campus course, then you will first need to confirm that your course has been cloned correctly through the cloning tab. After that, the four other tabs will become active. You will receive notification emails each time there is a message for you to review in any of the tabs. Replying to each of these workflows as soon as possible is important because students will not know about required textbooks or potential fees for your course until they are confirmed through course verification. You can also request virtual mentors through course verification. Virtual mentors are Global Campus students and alumni who offer non-academic support for students who might be struggling with learning in a completely online environment. If your course ID is blue, that means that there is a Blackboard course space ready for you to add content to or edit. Select the course ID to access the course. If you have any issues accessing your scheduled online course or course verification in Blackboard Learn, please contact the Global Campus. If you are teaching a non-Global Campus course and wish to activate a course space for your class, please follow the directions in the My Courses module on the My Institution page in Blackboard Learn, since the activation and enabling process differs slightly for non-online courses. Navigation in a Blackboard course space is controlled through the navigation pane on the left side of the screen. The course dashboard is a message center for course announcements and alerts. Home is where there is an overview of course, goals, and learning objectives. Included in this page is a link for students who are new to online learning so they can find success tips. Syllabus. Just like a syllabus in a campus-based course, the syllabus link provides students with an overview of the expectations and policies of the faculty member teaching the course. In an online course, additional Global Campus policies and resources may be inserted into your syllabus, including information on accessibility in online courses, online tutoring, and how to access the WSU libraries from a distance. Course schedule. The course schedule is an overview of due dates in a course. Class discussions. This is where students can pose questions for the instructor on content-related issues and respond to assigned discussion prompts. Faculty who have a virtual mentor in their course will also see a virtual mentor forum in their discussion board where the mentor will post information for the students. Course information. This is the location for technical support information, end of the semester course evaluation, how-to information, including accessing e-reserves, and student resources. Assignments. The Assignments tab links to instructions for the assignments for the course. Students also submit their assigned work there. Assessments. Quizzes and tests are located under Assessments. Course content. Course content can be organized however an instructor prefers. We recommend that you use lessons, units, or class themes. We can also organize information by week, but we do not recommend this approach since the number of weeks in a semester can change over the course of a year, and course spaces are cloned from semester to semester to ease the burden of redesigning courses every offering. My grades. This is where students can access their grades and your feedback at any time. Course Tools provides links to popular course tools within Blackboard, including communication options, Blackboard Collaborate, a web conferencing tool, and Panopto, a presentation capture program. Blackboard Help. This section provides links to students and instructors who need additional support using Blackboard. Course Management. The links in gray in course management portion of the navigation pane are available only to instructors and other course administrators. Students will not be able to see any of the options under course management. Key components include course tools, where an instructor can access different tools for the course space, including announcements, blogs, rubrics, and test creation options. Grade Center, where instructors and other course graders can locate student rosters and assignments that need to be graded. Users and Groups provides options for creating groups in Blackboard. Global Campus courses are automatically enabled before the start of the semester, so students can access them early. If you are teaching a non-Global Campus course, please follow the instructions on the My Courses module in Blackboard Learn to activate your course once you are ready for students to have access to it. That concludes our overview of the Blackboard course space. If you have any questions about navigating your course space, please feel free to reach out to the experts at the Global Campus at global.campus@wsu.edu.